I'm thinking of a number between my buttocks. Do you know what it is? It's my credit score, and it happens to be 720. The higher my credit score, I'm thinking of a number between 450 and 850. Do you know what it is? It happens to be 720, which is my free credit score. This number is between my buttocks. This number, I'm thinking, is between 450 and 850. The higher this number it is, the better chance I have at saving a lot of money. But the number is between my buttocks. Do you know what number it is? It happens to be between 450 and 850. And the number is between my buttocks. The number is 720. But do you know what number I'm thinking of? I'm thinking of a number between my buttocks. It happens to be between 450 and 850. And it could save me a lot of money the higher it is. Fortunately, that number is 720, which is a number between 450 and 850. This number between 450 and 850 happens to be between my buttocks. The higher the number is between my buttocks, the better chance I have at saving a lot of money. This number happens to be between my buttocks, which means that I will save a lot of money. But do you know what number I'm thinking of? The number I'm thinking of is 720, and it happens to be between my buttocks. It's between 450 and 850. And it still happens to be between my buttocks. The higher this number is that's between my buttocks, the better chance I have at saving a lot of money. Do you know what this number is? It's my free credit score, and it happens to be 720, and between my buttocks. The higher this number that is 720 is, that is between 450 and 850 is, the better my chances at saving a lot of money, between my buttocks. Won't you reach in and grab it for me? I'm thinking that it's 720 and that it's between my buttocks. Won't you reach in and grab it? It's a number between 720 and 720, and it happens to be also between 450 and 850, and between my buttocks. Won't you reach in and get it? I'm thinking that you can reach in and get it because it is between my buttocks. Won't you reach in and get this free credit report that is between my buttocks? The number is between 450 and 850. And it happens to be 720. The higher this number is, that is 720, the better chance I have at saving a lot of money between my buttocks.